now. Caleb's looking good here in the early going, backing up Azriel into the corner and whipping him across. Oh, wait a second. Azriel with the reversal, and Biff Busick tossing Caleb Collins to the top, and a huge boot.
One fall to a finish here. Every single man has eyes in the back of his head as Azriel receives a foot to the face.
Oh no, Caleb Conley looking very good. Suicide dive, taking out Biff Busick. And Conley not done yet. And going to the other side. Taking out Azriel. Well, I think Caleb Conley's focused after what we just saw.
Nate Stein has every reason to be impressed by Caleb Conley, but Azriel in the ring right now. Ooh. Azriel will love to win this tournament and shove in the face of last year's winner, Alex Colon.
We got a cover here, too.
I'm here with Caleb Conley, and Caleb, I just saw what happened out there. You were so confident going into tonight's match, and you lost in the opening match. What went wrong?
Confident? You're damn right. In 2014, I've been undefeated so far, but tonight, just like so many nights in the past, someone has to come and interfere, screw up my match. 2014 is the year of Caleb Conley in the combat zone. And one night's not gonna spoil that. There's still 8 more months, and damn it, I will make a scene here.
Well, going forward, how do you plan on doing that?
So far, I've gone it alone. I think it's about time I get some friends.
Combat Zone Wrestling returns to the Flyers Skate Zone in Voorhees, New Jersey on Saturday, May the 10th at 7:30 p.m. with Proving Grounds live on CZWIPPV.com featuring the debut of Shelly Martinez and the final death match of Dysfunction when he faces the deathmatch drunkard Danny Havoc. For tickets and complete information, please visit CZWrestling.com. Combat Zone Wrestling. Like nothing else.